Curry lining up, finds Clay Thompson, corner, gets that one to go. Splash Brothers back in the house. Bit more, Draymond Green finds Curry.
Steph Curry's back!
Warriors win game one, 123-107. Ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to a review, another game review, and yes, we're in the new setup. Got the Warriors basketballs up there, Doorman up there, got the Curry jersey, and yes, this game review, love the new setup. We might be getting a new shelf in there, I'm not too sure, might change that shelf, whatever. But this review, we're going to go through it deeply. Honestly, first review of the 2022 NBA playoffs, round one. Warriors Nuggets. That is the review today. Golden State Warriors, Denver Nuggets. Now, this game was played yesterday. Now, what a first playoff match. There's a lot of news around that Steph Curry is probable for today. Yesterday's game. Game one. I watched the Let's Go Warriors YouTube channel watching Curry pregame. Steve Kerr doing press conferences with Curry if he's playing or not. But he's playing. He played. He came off the bench, though. This is, I think it's his third time coming off the bench this season or in his career. So, big game. Big game. So, we're going to get into it straight up. So, coming into this game, a few things were on, like, Nikola Jokic was the main thing. We're also watching him as well. But, mostly, that's all we had to do. D up Nikola Jokic. But we did stop him in the paint some bits. I watched the movie. I watched the whole game on that. It was really good. Really good game for the Warriors to come in. Now, this is also Jordan Poole's first ever playoff game. That's big. First ever playoff game in his whole career. He made the play-ins last year, but he lost against Memphis Grizzlies. But his first play-in, he really popped off. So let's go through the points. So final score was 123-107. First half was tough, or the first quarter was tough from Nuggets being up by one. We stayed with them, and then after the 5 minutes ago in the second, we took over, and then we came up and we took a win. Needed the win, obviously, needed the win real bad. So, we take game one, 1-0. Now, points. Jordan Poole, 30 points. Nikola Jokic, 25. 25-10-6, that's classic Nikola Jokic stat. Rebounds, Andrew Wiggins, 9. Assists, Draymond Green, 9. He was honestly amazing. Draymond Green, 9 assists. Andrew Wiggins, 1 steal. Draymond Green, 3 blocks. Now, if we just go to the box score, this is also Klay Thompson's first playoff game since his injury back in the 2019 finals against the Raptors, game 6, I believe. So, yeah, Curry's first playoff game since 2019 finals. Honestly, unbelievable. How do we get here? We're here now. Let's take it all the way. Also, James Wiseman wasn't playing, so he was out with his knee injury. But there it is. Steph Curry off the bench. He put up 22 minutes. 22 minutes he played. 16 points, 3 rebounds, 4 assists. Steph Curry is back. I also watched more today, Steph Curry doing some training before tomorrow's game against Nuggets game 2, stage of that game. Now, yeah, so Poole, 30, Wiggins, 16, Thompson, 19, Green, 12, Kevon Looney, 6, Porter Jr., 4, Curry, 16, Payton, 5. Let's just go to the Draymond Green stacks, 12, 6, and 9. That is, Draymond Green usually averages 6, 7, and 9. But he did really well, Draymond Green, honestly, amazing. Anderson had 3 minutes, Moses Moody, everyone played on the bench except for Wiseman, of course, is injured with that. Denver Nuggets, on the other hand, were out with Michael Porter Jr. and Jamal Murray. Now, that's hard. When they come back, if they will come back in this series, that's going to be a hard series if they come back. I'm not too sure if they will, but if they do, we're going to have to bring our A game. no matter what. So let's go straight into the review, and then we'll talk more at the end after. Here we go. Warriors Nuggets. Game one. Look at him. Chef Curry's in the house. He's coming in. Steph Curry. First time back after that injury of his ankle. Steph Curry lining up. Finds Klay Thompson. Corner. Gets that one to go. Splash Brothers back in the house. They've only played 11 minutes together, but they've extended that today. But more Nikola Jokic. He goes in. We couldn't really stop him on the glass. But Jelica and Kevonley were trying so hard to get it. Nikola Jokic spin move. Gets that one to go. Nikola Jokic. But watch a bit more Jordan Poole. I love the floor. I love their jerseys. And one. Jordan Poole. Absolutely amazing. He is pumped. I'm pumped. My chair. Anyway, more Klay. Yeah, baby. Klay Thompson. A bit more. Draymond Green finds Curry. Steph Curry's back. He drains that three from Curry. He's back. Second half now. Moving forward with the Warriors. The lead extends. Keep on the scoreboard. More leads. Poole from way deep. Drains that one down. Poole is up and ready. It was such a Poole party this game. Draymond Green, that's 2 seconds of bang. I was going to post that YouTube short, but I found a better one to post up. But Draymond Green, amazing. Poole again, you know, walk up three, gets that one to go. Poole pumps, Klay's pump. Game one, amazing. We're up by 19. Poole, what are you doing? Step back again. Poole, Draymond, Curry, mid-range. Good. Steph Curry's back. Warriors take game one. What an absolute sight. That is 123-107. That's a big game. Great game there. Now, if we just go to the halftime score. Halftime score. Hold up. The halftime score was 47-58. So we're up 58-47 at halftime, which is good for us. But yeah, we just kept the lead on. So, more stuff. Tomorrow, we take on Nuggets again. Game 2 of round 1. At home, of course. Our last home game before we go away at Denver for 2. And then back at home if we need to. I've also put out my full prediction in a YouTube short version of who I think is going to win. I reckon we'll probably win in 6, I think I said. We'll probably win in 6. Maybe we're going to clean sweep them. I don't know. But honestly, I reckon we'll clean sweep maybe, or win in 6. But I reckon we'll probably go up 2-0. And then we will probably lose the first, win the third, maybe, or up 3-1. We'll see how we go. But with the reviews, there will not no review for game 2. So I've done game 1, of course. Game 2 I won't do. I will do a game where we won it. We won the first round. And I might do one in between. I'll definitely do YouTube shorts, of course. But that's what it's like there. If you look at the playoff picture. Bracket as it looks here. Suns won game 1 against the Pelicans. Dallas lost against Utah. Warriors win. So that's the bracket there. Coming. I love that bracket. Looks amazing, doesn't it? So, as I said, I reckon Philly will win in 4, so they'll go to the conference semis. It's going to be this is a great year of finals, semis, conference, all that stuff. I can't wait. Also, guys, happy Easter, by the way. Hit that like button, subscribe, as always. I'll put the YouTube short on my whole prediction here. If you guys want to watch that, go watch that. It's cool, guys. All right. Hope you like my new setup. Pretty good. I might maybe get a new one of these shelves or whatever. Got the NRL ladder up there. Not gone too well. Up the Sharks. Steph Curry. I'm going to probably put this Curry picture. See Curry? Where is he? Steph Curry. I might put this Steph Curry picture here. I'll see how you go. I still got this here. But there it is, guys. Game 1. Warriors Nuggets. Hope you guys enjoyed it. Stay tuned for more reviews, shorts, etc. This is my last main video before I got to go back to back off limited videos from now on. If you haven't seen my update video, go check that out. But yeah, guys, new bedroom, new room, new setup. Love it so much. Thanks for watching. Warriors take game 1. So good. Anything else I missed? Curry's back, of course. Let's go, guys. Thank you for watching. As I just said, game two, Chase Center at 12 o'clock, Tuesday the 19th. Warriors Nuggets. We're going to win that one, I reckon. Anyway, guys, that's it for me. I'm going to head out here. Thanks for watching. And until next time, enjoy life and have fun. See you guys. Get your soul.